While loops in Swift aren't particularly surprising, they take the form while, condition, and then in between curly braces, the statement that you want to execute. Here's a while loop that's counting down a timer. While the timer is greater than 0, decrement the timer. In here you can see the loop gets executed 10 times. Here's another while loop, simulating having a beer with friends. A beer with a lot of toasting, as it turns out. So while beer volume is greater than 0, cheers! And then subtract the amount you sip from the volume. And here you can see in the sidebar that it's being executed 40 times. Notice that here and in the previous while loop, there are no parentheses around the conditions, just like with for loops. Let's move on to repeat while loops. Repeat while loops take the form repeat, then the statements you want to execute in between curly braces, while a certain condition is true. And as you can see, unlike while loops, repeat while loops execute one time before the condition is evaluated. So I went ahead and commented out the previous two while loops, and you can see that we can write each of those while loops as repeat while loops, like so.